Hiya, por fin. Let me hear what you squared away.
So Dex already paid the Maelstromers for the Corpo bot. Thing is, can't be sure the gang goons are still willing to hand it over.
He paid up front? Híjole. Well, whatever. Let's go get this tech. You scheme yet? You got a plan?
That shit can go smoothly. This is Maelstrom.
Gang world ain't too complicated. Might's right. The strong survive. Either you fuck others, or you get fucked.
So, into the Borg Beast den?
Let's go see these bastards.
All right, let's knock on their door. See if they even open up. I hate these Borg fuckers. It had to be them.
Just a gang like any other, right?
I'll take the Valentinos. They follow God and the Santa Madre. Honor means something to them. You know what they want, how they get it, and what pisses them the fuck off. With Maelstrom, you just never know. Go on, let them know we're here.
Just open the fucking door.
Yeah? You make a fucking appointment? Cause I don't see nothing in my book.
Wanna talk to Royce. Dex sent us.
Main room. We've been waiting.
I could use a few plants, though. Oh, yeah. They look damn prepared.
I don't think I've ever seen security like this in a chow factory.
Gear from the Jack convoy. Gotta be. Must have been all over it like that.
That's Militech, all right.
Psycho boards, chromed out with military-grade hardware worth millions. This should be fun. Thank you. Honest only swiped a couple crates. Not a whole fucking semi.
got a bot, model MT0 D12, called the Flathead.